But with the others, you're guessing as well as everyone else.
He got it.
Well, if he got his feet tangled up, couldn't get back. The dive was so late, and he was still in the air.
And, you know, they're questioning, is this still a balk? Is this a balk? Is it? I mean, he's done it three times. And all three times were close. And this one's, you know, he's just out.
I think it is a balk, though.
Why, Earl? What makes it a balk?
He's breaking his knee towards third base without picking his front foot up and stepping.